rate down. And so I think with the trunk quality too, you know, you have a very natural trunk. Uh-huh. All good. See, she's going to clean it up a little now too. Don't let him think for a minute that he's just cruising along for a Sunday ride. It's going to work. Very good. Shoulder in down alongside. Very nice. And across. Good. Stop pulling a little through. Look to the left. Think about aligning yourself with him. Good. Once more. Love the top of your head. Very good. Good. That's where you have to sit. Elbows in, legs long, heel down. Good. Good. Very good. Quarter line. Move the shoulders out with your left leg and then right the haunches in. Make him bend first. And then haunches in. Tap him a little. Tap, 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 tap. Good, girl. Good.
Yeah.
Good. Super. Nice. Once more like that. Make it from leg heel. But you've got to make more supple with that, okay? Front meter circle. Come front quarter line, leg heel, the shoulder up first, and then line on the sit, okay? If you get looser, the harder you push, you can resist those harder.
Yeah.
Quarter line is low, second line is fine.
She's
now
leg heel,
the shoulder out, and now the haunches in. Good, good. Steady, stay swinging. Super. Once more like that. Second crack, leg heel the shoulders to the crack and ride the haunches in. As you make it, as you come, it's about bend, it's kind of about push the line. That little exact yeah. Oh.
That was cute.
Good. You can show the tight trot, now we have to see it. Ah, good. Very good. Straighten out. Sit a little deep. Bring it up. Don't let it curl. Diagonal extension for 10. Good. Super behind. Touch another little bit of the downward. Don't let it do that on the front end. Keep playing with it. Really nice trot in there. Shoulder in again. Your shoulder in first. Right leg longer. Uh-huh. Right leg, you're not left way back there. Let's go long back there until we're plank shape. Good. Shoulder in again. Right leg forward. Right seat bone contact. Plenty of angle. And touch your shoulder here. Half of the leg. Half of the leg. Here. Nice. Second track, leg heel the shoulder out, and then the haunches in.
Can you
rise in front of everybody? You can jump the haunches with left. You want to almost the shoulder out. Good. Yeah, super riding. One more. Let's try a bit more angle. Good. I love the thrust. And again, second track. Right leg is good for the holding the pressure. Not don't move the leg back. And now on it over. Touch it a little bit. Good. Keep finding rhythm. Good. Beautiful. Drop. Super. Breathe ahead. Relax it a little bit. You're going to have to do this. the ground cover. Good. Keep the ground cover. Little forward again. Good. Keep your massage in that front, okay? Now go 2 points forward. Bring back again.
This is the largest sensor.